week. Winter may finally be coming.
Since your kids are probably having a recess outside, you need to make sure they're dressed warmly enough when they leave home. Our parenting expert, Heather Waterfield's here with some tips on dressing kids for the cold.
Yeah, is it going to get cold? I mean, are we going to...
Carly, is it going to get cold?
It is, right? We're going to have to break out those gloves and those hats and stuff. And, you know, even though it's been mildly a nice winter, it's still relatively cold outside, especially when they go out to the bus stops and walking to school and stuff. And so we know that kids and cold is sometimes they don't even realize that they're cold or don't tell us that they're cold. You know, they're busy having fun, playing outside. And they can also run the risk of being overheated, especially when they're active outside, and even dehydration as well.
So what do you do?
Okay, the biggest tip I'm going to give is, parents, please put coats on your kids when you send them to school. I can't tell you how many teachers have told me that they've come to school without coats, and they still are going outside. So sometimes dressing in layers, right? So that way they can take off the outer layer when they get warm and put it back on when they're cold. And hats are really important. A lot of our heat escapes from our head, so just put a hat on. It can help, you know, warm us up a little bit. And be careful of some of those loose parts, especially like drawstrings on jackets. Mm-hmm. Those can be strangulation hazards. You know, they can get caught on something, someone can pull it. So kind of watch those, and if you have them, you might even take them off. They're really not necessary. And also, you know, if it finally snows and we get to go out and play in the snow, seek waterproof things like your boots and your gloves and your outer layers as well. And don't forget those warm socks. Don't forget socks. Again, teachers have told me kids are coming to school without socks as well.
Hold on, shoes but no socks?
Well, yeah. I know. I know.
Okay.
So just wear those warm socks and then keep hydrated. You know, make sure that they do drink plenty of water because that's what they need, especially when they're overactive and they're sweating. Their body tries to cool down, and we need to help make sure they're hydrated too. So.
All right. Thank you, Heather.
You're very welcome.
For more of Heather's tips and link to the Family Conservancy where she works, go to foxworkc.com. Look under On Air.
It is 7:57.